right, we got Neil, we got me, we're hitting Skeggs. We're meeting Cameron out there, maybe some other guys, and then Matt, our buddy that rode club with us the other day. So, I'm pretty tired. I just haven't been sleeping well, but that's whatever. So, yeah, quick ride probably. If not, I mean, I'm not going to include too many clips just because I feel like we're not going to do anything too exciting, but maybe we will. So, ooh. God, mountain bikes are so fun. That right there was like the most fun I've had all week. And it was 10 seconds.
Sounds like a boring week.
It was.
You can only get so fun in the COVID times, right?
That's so true. You! 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 Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! That was sick. Dusty boy.
Jumps need to be bigger. Like,
yeah, there's no landing. Those are good.
A couple of them are a tease though, where you're like, okay, I'm gonna gap it,
and then nothing.
And then you don't.
Yeah. You! Nice. Ha ha!
Did you hit it? That's sick, dude. Phew. I actually hit it, Neil. I cleaned it perfect.
You hit like easy,
guys.
I
this is like super tight.
Oh. It used to be a lot tighter.
Oh, nice.
There you go. Such a, you know, you're jiving. We're next to the road and you're jiving. Come on.
Wait, can you do a wheelie walk?
The hardest part is just like the initial like getting up.
Yeah.
And
not like over. Just like drop the nose right away.
That was a sick ride.
Alright, well that was a good ride. We had a new two people in the group. Pretty chill. We took a couple long breaks. That's sort of, the more people you add, the longer the breaks get. So it's sort of a commitment in that way. But good group of guys. Really good ride. We're gonna watch the Moto, and then I think we're hitting Club Moto tomorrow. So should be a good time. All right, we're here. Let me throw you on the chest. Oh, 60 frames a second. Okay. And yeah, Matt, his brother, and Brandon showed up, so we're gonna have a good group. Let me put you on the helmet real quick.
All right, Moto 1, let's go. Let's make sure the goggles don't have crap in them, and then we'll go. Goggles are a little dirty, which is how I like them. We'll be right back. Yeah, I think we should go pro.
What?
Probably.
There's a lot of people in that class.
Really? That was terrifying. I almost got hit a lot of times.
You'll get better at the end of it.
Yeah. What? Oh. That's funny. Yeah, I almost got cross jumped on a lot of times.
Oh, I didn't jump anything if there was someone like.
Yeah, I started, I kind of learned real quick. Two dudes came together and one guy got like obliterated.
Really?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
In front of you?
Yeah, I don't know if I saw it because I was like
the camera
might have got it. And people were like literally jumping over me. I'm like, you know what? I'm good.
Yeah.
So I'll go out with you guys. I did 9 minutes, but nobody needs to know. Yeah, they hold their line, now I feel like the squid. I'm like, I just want to get out of their way, but I feel like that's almost, what?
The speed was a lot higher.
Some of the guys. Yeah. I wasn't pushing as hard. I was kind of in panic mode.
That's why I don't like going out there, because I don't like when I'm pushing. When I know I'm faster, I can like cut over lines and stuff, right?
Yeah, exactly.
If someone's coming behind me that's faster than me, I can't really do that.
Yeah, I was stuck on the outside the whole track, which I've never done before. Yeah, I did 7 laps, and then those two guys came together, and I was like, I'm gonna get off, and I'm gonna ride the beginner.
Did you see what they did?
I came up right after it happened. Gotcha. And so I might have got on here, but I didn't see it.
I'm like, even that was sketchy.
There were like 3 bikes piled up, one guy's underneath the pile, it was bad, it was not good.
It did not look good, I'll say that for sure.
So I'm gonna get a rebate. Oh boy, I didn't like that one bit.
Yeah.
so sketchy.
Yeah, just ride smart.
Yeah.
What happened?
I don't know. He must have gone for the triple or something. Because he was in a weird spot.
I don't think there was a single person in that class that should go over.
Correct. So I told Matt I'd get a couple clips from. We didn't really do too much like chopping it up on camera just because it would have been weird for me to bring out the camera. But I do want to get some clips of the guy. Get out here, man. You got clips though, right?
Huh?
You got a couple clips of him? I only got one lap of you, but I think he was filming you more. Oh, you're something on the bottom hanging down. Is that supposed to be like that? Springs F.
Linkage looks a little weird too.
Yeah, I can't tell if the linkage is messed up or it's because it's so far up.
Come right here. You can see.
The spring's like jumbled up on itself. Yeah, you got one lap like time probably. I don't really want to do all 20 anyway, so you know, this is a good excuse. So electric start, and then I think she's all good.
I'll try not to bust your track.
I don't care.
Did he crash?
No, he just broke, like blew out his shock. This is, yeah, it's us now. You can go again. You can keep going. It does. It stalls literally every time. What'd you think?
Pretty awesome. It's so soft, but it cornered really well. I tried to lean it over on that step up, and it like feels so much lighter than my bike.
Yeah. No, I definitely do feel like the suspension beats me up out here, but it's gonna be great in the woods.
Probably awesome in the woods, but
yeah.
Especially for me, definitely soft out here.
Yeah.
How much do you weigh?
195 right now.
Okay. But I used to be 295.
Well, you come a long way. And, yeah, I mean, what's your goal weight?
Probably like 210, 220.
Yeah.
I'd have to get used to it, and I would definitely need different suspension, but it feels good.
Bitching, man. Well, yeah, glad you could ride it.
I've been thinking about going Yamaha next anyway.
Woo! Well, if you want to ride it more, I know your buddy has one too, but.
Yeah, I rode his, like, 16, so this is like a lot more.
Yeah, this
is,
yeah.
It feels better. It feels like I have way more power than my bike.
Yeah, this thing, I rode Brandon's 450. This thing blows it out of the water.
My bike has 300 hours on it now.
Okay.
So it's like, I don't know if it's extra slow also.
Yeah. Well, bitchin', if you guys are out of here by the time we leave, it was great seeing you guys.
Yeah,
well,
I'm sure we'll be here.
Okay. Oh, yeah, because your brother's out here. No, he's not. No, he's not.
We take a long time away.
Okay. Well, I'll swing by before I take off.
Thanks for letting me ride it though.
Yeah, no doubt. Hopefully your bike's not too bad.
Yeah, they say these things are big and like heavy or like built for bigger people.
Yeah.
It feels so light though.
I feel the same way. I like, it's a little heavier than my 250, but like,
it should be.
Yeah, exactly.
Great, yeah.
Yeah. All right, well, I'm going to hop out, I guess. Looks gnarly out there.
Yeah, that's big come out though.
Yeah. Ow! Oh, You're dead?
I'm dead.
Okay. Lowriding, baby. Holy smokes. Do you know what's wrong with it? Have you kind of diagnosed?
Well, at least that's green.
Yeah. Yeah. Oof. Oof. That's no fun. Yeah.
That's gotta mess up something.
Yeah.
Hopefully, if anything, I can rebuild it.
I guess that doesn't mean anything.
Yeah. All right, well, I'm gonna go get out of my gear. Great seeing you guys. We'll swing by if you guys are still here, else, you know, I'll see you next time. We'll ride again.
Yeah, good to see you.
Yeah, absolutely, see you guys. Yeah. Yeah, it was.
It's hotter and the track had no traction.
No traction. Yeah. Holy Toledo.
I don't know if the bad luck is following us or what, but more ambulances today, which is never fun. Matt ruined his shock at the end. You probably saw that a little bit. Otherwise, good day. Very crowded, very sketchy. I must have ridden for an hour total, just between the four kind of motos I did, or close to, which was good. Neil, any reports on your end?
It got hot at the end. That sucked. Never seen anything like what happened to Matt's bike. That's pretty much it.
Yeah. So good weekend, another good one in the books. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Ooh.